I know that airship, and it's partake the shortcut behind my heart. And hurry!
Try to shoot down those spiky plants with your new fire spell.
Yeah. Why did you interfere? I was having a nice streak. Do you need other people to tell you what to do? I am Trin, from Mechanical Assault and Reconnaissance. I can't believe what those bolt heads did to my yellow bird. Hey, you came from Arna Village, right? I desperately need to find Master Mayfair. Do you know his whereabouts? Can you take me to him? Okay, I hope you know the way. Oh boy, we are far away from the White City. But I like it. Is that a warden head? I've seen one just like it somewhere else. It is easy to deal with one Scarabera, but when they come in numbers... I'm pretty sure this is the wrong way. Take me to Arna Village. That's it for now. Hey, is that a real caster gun? Those things are extremely rare. They stopped manufacturing them after the Mage Guild left the White City. Followed me here. But there's nobody here. Maybe the townspeople saw them coming and hid? Is there a place where they could be hiding? From the looks of it, they've searched all the houses. It must be somewhere else. Okay, let's find Master Mayfair. We should keep out of sight as much as possible. They're not friendly, trust me. Yeah. Spider-Bot. Gets ugly, we should fight together. Don't hesitate to call on me if you need help. Hey, is that a bomb hut? Just make sure they don't see you. I am a master of sneaking. I'm basically invisible to them. Seriously.
Best you.
merciless chaser. Keep that burning iron away from me! Didn't even break a sweat. Rifleman. No worries. I can dodge a bullet. Sorry, I can't go on. Thank you.
I'm not in the mood to talk right now. I feel cold to the very bottom of my soul. It feels like something old and familiar is close by. I will protect Master Mayfair while you're gone. You can count on it.
My Highness, I knew it was you. Thank the gods you're safe. Son, let me introduce you to Trinity, the granddaughter of Grand Regent Archimedes, the leader of Arcadia.
Please, Master Mayfair, don't call me that. Is everyone okay?
Right after your airship crashed, we saw those dropships coming and were able to escape to the caves. I'm sure they won't find us here.
Those dark troopers were looking for me. I was spying on them earlier in the Outlands.
I have never seen anything like this. The weapons and technology these troops possess boggles my mind.
Who could be behind this?
There is someone, but no, it cannot be him.
I saw a whole army out there in the Outlands. Ships loaded with troopers and airships. An invasion force.
This is even more serious than I thought. We must head to the White City and tell the Knight's Order about this dark army.
How can we get out of here? A boat would be an easy target for those airships. And how do we make sure the villagers are safe?
Well, you don't have to worry about the villagers. They are tough and they will be safe here. But listen carefully. I've come up with a plan. I have a hover bike. Taurus One, hidden in the old warehouse on the other side of the town. It will carry two people. You and Trin will take the hoverbike and drive through the town and distract the enemy while I escape with Jen through Warden Woods. We will meet you at the old High Road campsite. Is that clear? She is the granddaughter of Grand Regent Archimedes himself, so make sure she is safe.
Huh?
So you grew up here, right? Looks like a nice and comfortable place. Nothing much to keep a knight busy, huh? Damn bullheads. They've sent out more patrols. These troopers are well equipped and highly trained. Keep that burning iron away from me! Just give me a shout, and I'll turn that lever for you with my dagger ring. That's the old warehouse. Over there. You don't need to worry about Master Mayfair. He'll have Jen by his side. You're cute but angry, little Scarabera. I didn't see this one coming, but we dealt with it. Mm. You sure you don't want me to drive? End of the road for the Taurus One. Let's continue on foot. Such a shame. We could have used this to get to the White City in no time. I'll have somebody pick up Master Mayfair's hover bike when they come to get Yellowbird. I'm sorry I doubted you earlier. You were great back there. We kicked their collective butts and got away with it. This is the place. Let's set up a camp here and wait for Master Mayfair. I wonder if Master Mayfair and Jen got out safely. They mean a lot to me. Master Mayfair was practically the only person in the world my grandfather Archimedes trusted after my grandma Calliope died. I was just 5 years old. But I remember it so vividly. He came by with a wooden sword and took me to a park to practice swordplay. I would never have become a princess after that. Arcadia needs knights now, more than ever. Sometimes I look at the stars and think how small my worries must be in the eyes of the universe. Our planet might be just one amongst the sea of stars. But this planet and its inhabitants are a miracle. A miracle sustained by sacred emblems. If you close your eyes, you can hear the gods whisper around you. You can feel the power flowing through you. It's a phenomenon called Stream of Creation. It surrounds every single thing in our world, giving them place and purpose in the arc of existence. Oh, I hope I'm not boring you. Archimedes doesn't like me speaking of religion. He sees the sacred emblems and their power only as a means to an end. He wants to use that power to protect Arcadia. Someone's coming.
Good morning, knights. Arn Village is safe for now, but we must make haste. It is time we set out on a journey towards the White City. If we are lucky, we will make it to the Sonoa West Station before nightfall.
Let's go.
Fresh air from the Sonoa Highlands. How I've missed this.
Look at that. The Grand Corps is reaching all the way up here. Did you see those pipes? Cannot stop progress, Grandfather always says.
Good old Archimedes. I have always admired his dedication to his work. He has done a lot of good for us Arcadians.
The horn of that one. That was the last of them.
Thank you.
There's no way we can get past these gates. The station is on the other side.
We need to take a detour through the ruins of that fortress. There is an underground passage that leads to the other side. You kids go first. I will meet you later.
These lands are littered with the ghosts of the past. This place is an old fortress that was abandoned after the last war.
A decisive battle was fought here. I took part in it.
That must be the entrance to the underpass. Cactos. Fight is over. One of those weird fish again. Okay, through here. Itacus won't give up easily. Can find. Yeah.
threat eliminated.
Come on.
Wow, nice view.
Here we are, at last, Sonoa Station.
It's old, that much I can tell.
When this place was operational, I was a living thing, instead of just a thing.
What do you mean?
It's a long story, for some other time.
The gate is closed. How come that doesn't surprise me today? This shouldn't be too hard to solve, right guys?
You can ask your friends to help you, son.
Thank you.
Let's look around. There's always something hidden.
Okay, now let's try to get this train running.
We need power.
Follow those power lines.
Thank you. Thank you.
It can attack you from below. Okay, let's continue.
Thank you. Yeah.
Break a sweat.
Thank you.
It's working. Now let's get back to the train.
I just contacted the Knight's Order with the train's intercom. Archimedes will be expecting to meet us immediately after we arrive at the White City.
First time in the White City, am I right? It is a big place with three districts, but the biggest of them is the Lower Town, where Master Mayfair has an apartment. The city has seen a lot of changes in the past 20 years, as Archimedes has built the Grand Corps underneath it.
My grandfather Archimedes is quite a person. Incredibly intelligent, fierce, and dedicated to his life's work. He's never spent much time with me, though. He still thinks I'm just a child. Oh, and remember to be polite when you meet him. He can be pretty arrogant about his own importance sometimes, and prefers it if other people know their place. I was raised by my grandparents, or my grandmother, Calliope, to be exact. Archimedes was always so obsessed with his work on the Grand Corps. When my grandmother passed away, Master Mayfair showed me the way of the Knights. He is a passionate and loyal protector of the realm. My grandfather Archimedes is quite a person. Incredibly Archimedes is responsible for all the crucial inventions, from electric trains to terminal computing. But the Grand Corps is his life's work. He says it will open a new future for us Arcadians, but he has not been much of a caretaker for me. I was raised by my grandmother, Calliope, and Master Mayfair.
I know you have been waiting for a chance to visit the White City, but we will meet Archimedes first. It seems like he has something urgent to discuss, some important mission. Yes, I know. It must be exciting. Your training is complete, and it couldn't be a better time for a mission. Something serious is going on, and we are called to serve.
Master Mayfair, sir.
At ease, soldier. Is everything under control?
Yes, sir. His Excellency, Grand Regent Archimedes, is expecting you and your company in the palace immediately.
Very well. Lead the way.
I am expecting a warm welcome.
Hey, don't worry. You get to do the sightseeing later.
Ah, here we are on the brink of greatness. And yet you burden me with your grim news, Master Mayfair.
I'm afraid that is the case, sir. Knights are working hard to find out who's behind the attack on Arn Village.
Ah, it is Mesmeroth. That bitter young warlock has finally decided to try to take the throne from me.
We haven't heard from him for over a decade. Many assume he's dead.
No, he is alive, but I will crush him like an insect. He is no match for me, I built this city with my bare hands. I defended it against the invading direfolk decades ago. And in the evening of my days, I created this. With the Grand Core, I am finally able to harness the full power of nature for Arcadians and take my kingdom to the next level of existence. I had a little help from the gods on the way. These are the legendary emblems of creation. 2 decades ago, we humans, Auris and Gilfolk, decided to unite our powers and brought together the emblems of sun, earth, and ocean.
These sacred emblems are divine artifacts given to each kingdom by the gods themselves.
When we gathered the emblems here in the White City, little did we know that removing them from their beacons would wake a demon. An unknown dark energy gave birth to Shadowmaga, a creature that rallied direfolk armies against Arcadia.
The enemy was defeated, and a new age of prosperity and peace began.
For some of you, that is all you have ever known.
We are facing a new threat now. It could be something far worse than direfolk.
I was naive to think that the darkness would not return after we defeated Shadowmaga. But that is the reality we live in now. We must repair the damage and suppress the power of the ones who oppose us. We must take the emblems back home.
Shadowmaga were born when the emblems were removed from their pedestals. Is it your plan to return the sacred emblems to stop the Dark Army?
Yes, but not only for that reason. I have already solved every riddle the emblems have to offer. We already have the power of the sun, wind, and water on our side. But my greatest creation yet, the Grand Core, will not be completed until the emblems of creation are returned to their beacons. I want you, my most trusted knights, to take them. You will meet with Ambassador Iron Talon of the Bird People, Auris, and start your journey to Perta as soon as possible.
We will return the emblem, sir. But I am also concerned about the kingdom's safety regarding...
You do not need to worry about Mesmeroth, Master Mayfair. When the snake shows its head, I am more than prepared.
Knights, you heard your mission. Now go on and talk to the ambassadors, while I will visit the Knights Order and start preparing your trip. Let's meet at the Red Herring Inn in the Lower Town. Tell the man at the desk that Hermit sent you. Is that clear?